The Sindh High Court in Pakistan has allowed all the accused in American journalist Daniel Pearl's murder case to walk free. The court commuted main culprit Omar Sheikh's death sentence to just a 7-year jail term. Since Sheikh had already served a prison sentence, he will be released in the next few days. Now, three other accused have been acquitted as well. Remember, American journalist Daniel Pearl was kidnapped and later beheaded by terrorists near Karachi in 2002. The terrorists also released the video of the gruesome killing. Omar Sheikh was one of the terrorists released by the Indian authorities in exchange for flight IC-814 hostages in 1999. WION's Pakistan Bureau Chief Anas Malik gets us more details on the story.
Well, the Sindh High Court has commuted the death sentence of the main accused of in the Daniel Pearl murder case to 7 years from life in prison. And this was announced today. Now, the two-member bench of the Sindh High Court today announced its verdict. In fact, it has acquitted the main accused, Omar Sayed Sheikh, who also happens to be a British national. And his other three accomplices have been acquitted in a murder charges, in fact the other three by and large, namely Fahad Naseem, Salman Saqib and Sheikh Adil, they've been acquitted of the conspiracy throughout, and Omar Sayed Sheikh has been sentenced in fact for 7 years imprisonment on charges of kidnapping. Now after hearing the arguments, a two-member judge bench of the Supreme Court of the Sindh High Court has announced its verdict. The appeal on this was filed 18 years ago. Omar Sayed Sheikh has been in prison for 18 years, so his 7 years will be taken into consideration from the time he has been in prison. Additional Attorney General for Sindh had argued to uphold the sentence, but the appealant lawyer had said that since the main witnesses were policemen, so therefore their witness account cannot be taken into consideration. There wasn't an aspect of impartiality or neutrality in the police witness account. The government now has 30 days to, by and large, a 30-day window to go against this verdict of the Sindh High Court to a higher court, that would be Supreme Court. Anas Malik in Islamabad, Pakistan, for WION, World is One.
So who is Omar Sheikh, the main accused in Daniel Pearl's murder case, who will be very soon released from jail in Pakistan? Now, Sheikh is a British-born Pakistani terrorist. A London School of Economics dropout, he was arrested by Indian authorities for kidnapping four Western tourists in New Delhi in the year 1994. He remained in Tihar jail till 1999, when he was released by Indian authorities in exchange of flight IC-814 hostages. Sheikh is also suspected to have links with 9/11 attacks. In the year 2002, he became the main culprit in Daniel Pearl's murder case, and today he has been allowed to walk free. All the onus is now on the Pakistani government, whether Pakistani government challenges this verdict in the Supreme Court or allows this terrorist to walk free.